When Adèle comes bounding over the lawn to meet them, Jane realises that both she and her nanny Sophie are French. Luckily, Jane speaks fluent French, and at breakfast, Adèle opens up. Mr. Rochester brought her to England after the death of her mother, who'd been a popular lady. She'd taught Adèle how to dance and sing, which she displays in an impromptu performance.